Hello children, today we will learn three letter words with U.
As we have finished A words, O words, I words and E words, now it is time to learn U words. We know the sound of A is A, the sound of O is O, the sound of I is E, and the sound of E is E. We are going to learn today the sound of U. The sound of U is A, A. As we know, the sound of U is A, and now if we add T to this, it is UT, UT. UT. Now let's see some words with UT. If we add H to UT, it is HUT. 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 Next, if we add C to UT, it is CUT. 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 Next, if we add N to UT, it is NUT. NUT. N-UT. NUT. N-UT. NUT. 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 Next, if we add B to UT, it is BUT. B-UT. BUT. B-UT. BUT. BUT. BUT.
BUT. NUT. Cut. Hut. Keep practicing.